I'm still thinking about it.
All these beautiful houses. Now me send that for them.
Wow.
That, like I said, almost everything here.
All these houses.
Oh, are you doubting me? Are you doubting me? So what really happened is this. If you want this land, just 30 million. It's all yours. Just 30 million.
30 million.
Do you know this guy? This late Mobad.
Yeah.
This singer.
Yeah. Hey.
Do you know he was my client?
Will you keep quiet?
The land, he bought the land for me that I gave to his mother-in-law.
Wow.
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 So it's just so annoying.
So it means if I pay you for this land, that will not be.
There's not an issue. I'm telling you.
I don't want issue because I have this experience before. That's what I'm saying.
Don't worry. I don't know why people work with those scammers. That look like a scammer. I'm saying that anything you want is achievable. Just give me 30 million. This land, all this land is all yours.
If you are giving me the assurance, that's not problem. I will pay you.
Hey, that's what you talk. That's what you should be talking about. It's the payment. Okay. Don't worry. Let's start going. We don't need to waste time.
Sir, no, sir, don't
worry. You see this land? Money is not my problem. I have
if
money,
you still need another one, I'll get it for you. If you need another one,
no problem.
I'll get it for you.
God have mercy.
This is not my land.
This house.
Land I just bought.
This house.
What is this?
Not be juju.
Oh. You think I can't find this? I will find that boy. This is not my land. I'll find you. No.
Why is this boy? Why is this? If I find this guy, I will deal with him. I must deal with this boy.
Oh God, I need another client.
Now we the run
this man goes, must jam another client. Catch
out.
Please catch out. That's what I want.
Wait,
imagine, I buy land from this guy a few months ago, and I just come today to check on the land. I don't discuss it. Someone else is building on the land, and it's not me.
Oh. Mm, okay. You wait till it happen.
Okay, you see me see problem. This man buy land for me. I give him. He pay me money, go. Now the times they don't build on top. I don't concern me. I don't my business.
Wait. Make another thing that happen here. You buy land from 30 million. Now you can't come. They don't build for the land as you come today. You say if they fuck up, how you go buy land from person where you just see for road? Don't you know the king of Hassan, the number one property
for
the
water
court?
Very liable. That man is very trustworthy.
I stay in this estate. My house is just down the road here. I bought my house from him, 130 million. Standard, everything, foreign. It's soft, it's nice. I go check out another land for there. I just consider the price. They don't have the price for that.
King of housing. I don't know. I only know this boy who is a scammer. I don't know
King of Leave that one. King of House is well trusted. Very sure.
You know.
I get that land though. You don't very cheap.
Come on,
please.